Well, March is finally here, and it is also the start of meteorological spring.
Yeah, that's right. The weather will change drastically in the coming months. It is Indiana, after all. Meteorologist Krista McEnany shows you what's ahead for us this spring.
Meteorological winter has ended, which means spring storm season is fast approaching.
I don't look forward to them by any means, but they're fine. They're part of life. They're part of things that you go through in the Midwest.
The big question is, what can we expect out of what is typically an active season? The good news, we have some clues to tell us what could be ahead. This winter has been driven by a La Nina pattern. Now, this setup features a wave-like jet stream that flows through Canada and across the United States. This causes large temperature swings and can drive frequent storm systems into the Midwest. This just happens to be the same pattern we were in last winter, and forecasters believe this pattern will continue for the next couple of months.
So what does that mean for our spring in central Indiana? Once again, we'll likely get big temperature swings, but overall, there's a higher probability of temperatures being above average this spring, while the seasonal outlook favors a wetter than average spring across central Indiana. Now, we know severe weather season will really ramp up as we head into the warmer months.
Yeah, Chris, and the further we dive into spring, the likelihood of stronger, more intense storms will grow. The threat for severe storms, including tornadoes, will push farther north into the springtime. As our wavy jet stream pattern combines with warmer, moist air rising from the south, spring storms will be primed to pick up quickly. This pattern will likely only intensify through the spring months. Tornado frequency by month builds through April and peaks in May. This doesn't mean we couldn't still get a few late season snowfalls. A great example is last April. Birds were chirping, flowers were blooming, and Indianapolis was blanketed with a record 2 inches of snow. The next day, the Circle City hit a record low of 26 degrees.
The winter storms are the ones I don't really like, but the spring storms and the thunder, I'm definitely ready for that change.
As we're heading into severe storm season, it's crucial that you have a safety plan in place for you and your family. Review it, practice it, and make sure everyone knows what to do when severe weather strikes. Also, have a way to get alerts. You can download our Weather Authority app and get those alerts sent straight to your phone.